Welcome to this blessing meditation and empowerment for April 2012. Over the next few minutes, three vision gifts will fill you with energy for healing yourself and uplifting your vibration. At the end of the meditation, you will have a chance to send these blessings to the whole world. Begin by gazing on this portal into nature's beauty. As you look into the picture, feel your body come to rest. Take a deep breath. Connect with the earth beneath your feet and the sky above your head. Continuing to breathe deeply, relax into this peaceful space within the natural world. Here is the gemstone image, Planet Bounty, along with a meditation that presents its key to prosperity. Everything we can touch originates in the earth and stars. Even man-made substances are forged from the elemental structures of planetary matter. In this key, the warmly glowing stones bear testimony to the giving nature of nature. To those who are grateful for her bounty, the earth offers unending support. Use the Planet Bounty key to mine the treasures of resourcefulness, stability, and belonging. Next, you see the Magnolia Angel and hear its message. With heads bowed and wings upraised, we invoke the blessings of earth and sky. Our calling is to hold light in petal form, translating it into fragrant gifts. We speak to you through sight and scent, informing your peaceful evolution. Together, we inspire the world to rest in grace. Finally, here is the April 2012 calendar mandala called Growing Light, along with its empowering meditation. After the equinox of March, the northern world bathes in spring's growing light. Below the equator, foods and flowers grown through summer's sunshine are harvested. These solar cycles are reflected in the orchid flower that shimmers with the sun's brightness, and in the palm fronds that reveal its greening power. Our bodies are no less filled with light. Every cell radiates photonic energy. Embody the growing light. Let it show. Let it grow. Receive healing. Emerge into a world of wonder. Now, having received the vibrational blessings from these visions, feel the fullness in your heart. Send these blessings through your feeling to anyone, any place, or to the entire world. Your love amplifies the power of this transmission. May our collective blessings encircle our world with light.